always want to go to a higher level. I read a story a while back, and there was an Olympic gymnast who, her whole life, her goal was to win the gold medal in the Olympics. And she started real young, and she worked day in and day out and day in and day out. She got hurt. She recovered, worked and worked and worked. She finally made it to the Olympics. Her dream came true. She competed, got down to the end. It was close. Guess what happened? She won her gold medal. Her dreams came true. She was excited. She was on the stage. The national anthem came on, tears flowing from her eyes. You guys have all seen that when you watch that. It makes you cry, too, when you watch it. And her dream had come true. And after she came back home, they celebrated. They had a parade for her. It was magnificent. And what a great life. She achieved everything that she wanted in her life. As time went on, she found herself becoming a little bit down after a while. And it was like, I don't know why I'm feeling this way. I got a gold medal. I did everything that I wanted to do. And time went on even further, and she got to the point where she started becoming depressed, and she was battling with depression. And she couldn't understand that. It's like, man, oh man, I got the gold medal. I won. I'm a champion. Why do I feel this way? And she talked to different people, and they were giving her different advice. So finally, she actually went and saw a psychiatrist, a counselor. And the counselor said to her, the problem is you worked and you worked and you worked, which is fantastic. You achieved your goal. That's awesome. But life is continuing. You don't have any more goals. You just stopped, you achieved your goal, and you have no more goals right now. So the key is keep setting goals. You accomplish one, some you may not accomplish, but life is a series of setting goals constantly, no matter what age you are. If you are breathing, if you're alive, no matter how old you are, you keep setting goals. Does that make sense? Mm-hmm. So that's what we do. That's what I'm always going to do. There was a deacon in my church. His name was Stoney Powell. Stoney Powell was the first one at church every day. He was getting everything set up, you know, for everybody, and he was the last person that left. He was 94 years old, and I would always joke with him. I would say, you know, Stoney, when I grow up, I want to be just like you. And he actually worked and he drove a car right into his 90s. He was working because what else am I going to do, Rich? You know, he's a good Southern guy from Mississippi, as a matter of fact. I went to Mississippi State. He knew Steve Spurrier. He was his best friend. And talked to him every day. But he actually was the guy that kept setting goals. He passed away. He was a World War II veteran. I got to sing at his funeral. But it was great. And he was my hero because he kept working, kept setting goals. He finished the race strong. And that's what you want to do. Finish the race strong. So understand this. We never arrive. If we think we've arrived, we haven't. We never arrive.
God said, I'm not giving you a spirit of fear, but of power, love, and of a sound mind.
Beautiful.
And so if you're a believer, you shouldn't have any fear anyway, or you don't need to fear. Cast your cares on Jesus, and he'll take care of everything. And it doesn't matter if you're a great salesman or not. If you have the desire, if you have the faith with no fear, you can do it. It's that simple.
Hey everybody, this is Johnny Van Zandt of Leonard Skinner. Please support the Homegrown Kindness Project on Web TV. Look, my daughter Lindsay Van Zandt, Lindsay Michelle Van Zandt, passed away from cancer a few years ago. So we're at war with cancer. We want everybody to pay it forward on September the 12th every year. God bless you all. You're watching Web TV.
Hey everybody, it's Mike Malloy, American Hearts Radio Entertainment Network. I'm so happy to announce that we're helping out St. Michael's Soldiers. All right, they do a lot for a lot of people, man, and they're a godsend to many families. St. Michael's Soldiers is endorsed by Johnny Van Zandt and Donnie Van Zandt. And also, St. Michael's Soldiers has the Homegrown Kindness Project, which was created Lindsay Van Zandt, Johnny Van Zandt's daughter that went to heaven this year in 2018. And she's got to pay it forward September 12th every year. It's the Hands of Kindness. So that's the Homegrown Kindness Project. Go to the St. Michael Soldiers website, check it out, and support it. And be kind to people. In the name of Jesus, God bless you. Rock and roll.
Fight your fights, find the grace, and all the things that you can change. And help somebody if you can. And get right with the man.
Services and products that they're offering now. I mean, this is a growing and evolving industry, and I think they're at the top of their game.
Well, I love the products and I love the services. I love what they can offer people. One of the big things that they're offering people is to educate them about the merchant process so that they can save more money and put more money into their bottom line. The whole point is, you know, listen, small business is the heartbeat of America. And if we can do more to put more money back in their pocket so they can hire more people and provide better services, that's what we really want. And I think that's what RMS brings to the table for these businesses, is teaching them how to have a method process or processing method that's going to improve their business.
And what a lot of this stuff means, a lot of the fine print and these abbreviations.
Absolutely.
And, you know, money's going somewhere. Jeez. They have no idea.
Absolutely.
I think that's a very amazing thing, that step that they've taken.
Absolutely.
And I think that's a lot that works for them. What's your message to somebody out there that's thinking about getting into sales and has never done it and they've got fear?
Well, you know, God said, I'm not giving you a spirit of fear, but of power, love, and of a sound mind.
Beautiful.
And so if you're a believer, you shouldn't have any fear anyway, or you don't need to fear. Cast your cares on Jesus, and he'll take care of everything. And it doesn't matter if you're a great salesman or not. If you have the desire, if you have the faith with no fear, you can do it. It's that simple.
I got a lot of faith in you, Kevin. I think you're going to really be getting a lot of sales soon.
Well, I appreciate and that. I definitely will.
This whole residual income thing.
Woo! Looking forward to it.
Well, I tell you, these guys aren't, they're not lying.
No,
they are living testimonies.
Listen, I've seen them. I came into this business because I met one of the guys doing some limoing, you know, in a car that I had. And I've seen the houses. I've seen the, you know, the lifestyle, and I can tell you it's real.
Yeah, less than a year, you'll have six figures in your pocket.
Oh, yes, sir.
What else would you like to say?
All I would like to say is thank you all so much. Thank you, Rich. Thank you, Jason, for the opportunity. I'm truly grateful. My wife is grateful. My family is grateful. And I do expect big things. It's going to happen. I can tell you that right now. And again, just I'm thankful for all the work that you all are doing in the community. I just thank you for being a whole company. You're not just about making money. You're about blessing others. And I love it. And I'm going to continue to be a blessing as I'm blessed as well.
You have a message for people out there that are struggling, looking for some kind of way out? And thinking about getting into sales?
Yeah, I mean, it's you got to put your heart and soul into it, just like you do anything else. You know, when it comes to sales, it's always important that you put your customers first.
Hey, everybody, this is Johnny Van Zandt. Please support the Brittany's Love organization. God bless you all. Talk to you soon.
Rock and roll.
Rock and roll.
Hey, this is Mike Aloya from American Hearts Radio Entertainment Network. I want to invite you to be part of the Brittany's Love organization. group on Facebook. Please join. It's in honor and remembrance of Brittany Danielle Withers and all those around our nation that have died by drug overdose. It will be supporting the creation of the Brittany Act, which stands for truth and change to policies and laws. These policies and laws are killing people. People are being thrown through the cracks of the system. Laws need to be changed to keep dealers in jail and not back out on the street. Number one thing with the Brittany Act, please support this. We're going to be having online petitions. Go to the Brittany's Love Organization, and all you got to do is type in, "I support the Brittany Act." Number one, nobody should ever be refused help or treatment due to facial wounds or any other reason. Two, any addict that is released into rehab from a court must be put into a facility that is supervised and secure environment so they can't get out of there and get back on the street and use. Three, an option for addicts to have Jesus-based rehabilitation instead of being forced to be on another drug such as methadone or Suboxone. Four, stiffer laws and penalties for heroin and cocaine dealers, no bond, and capital punishment. They're killing people out there, they're killing God's children, and they're murdering people. Simple as that. We have to have stiffer laws. Use city and state dollars to create more free rehab facilities for men and women. Cities are spending their money on things like dog parks. They don't have places or enough facilities to hold people that are trying to get help. Adopt the Hands and Feet Foundation formula, along with the Set Free by the Seed formula, to help communities with free help and resources given by volunteers. Also, unite ministries and companies to help with funding and awareness to help be a solution and save families and save lives. My name is Mike Loya with American Hearts Radio. If you have any questions, give me a call directly at 904-229-8150. Support the Brittany Act. Go to Facebook, join the Brittany's Love Organization. God bless you and your family.
Hey, it's Rich Norton here. I'm here with my good friend Sean Benson. We're up here in Atlanta, Georgia, and I want to tell you that we have amazing opportunities with Retriever Merchant Solutions. Sean, tell them all about what we do.
Well, Rich and I are in the electronic payment space. I'm sure those of you that have tuned in to Rich's amazing Retriever Inspiration video segments that we're doing here, we absolutely love the business that we're in. We go out and help clients on a daily basis. Lower their merchant service processing fees. We do it one client at a time, and Retriever Merchant Solutions has the absolute number one deliverable in the industry, without question.
And our slogan is having fun and making money. That's what we do, having fun and making money. So if you're interested in this opportunity, give me a call at 904-434-4635. We will teach you, we'll train you, we'll help you have all your dreams come true.
How long you been in sales?
About 15 years now.
15 years. How long you been with RMS?
3 years.
How's it working for you?
It's awesome. I love it.
What do you think about the whole sales blitz thing that we've been doing this week?
This is actually my third one I've been on with Rich. Definitely love coming out here, getting back with the guys, kind of talking around, kind of figuring out, what things are working for other people as well, trying to implement them in my plans as well.
And you have a message for people out there that are struggling, looking for some kind of way out? And thinking about getting into sales?
Yeah, I mean, it's you got to put your heart and soul into it, just like you do anything else. When it comes to sales, it's always important that you put your customers first.
And where are you from?
Myrtle Beach, South Carolina.
So you drove all the way here from Myrtle Beach?
I actually flew.
You flew in?
Yes, sir.
And this is the third sales blitz that you've done. What do you think about the reality series that we're doing?
I think it's great. I've been looking forward to getting video for the first time now. So.
Well, I tell you, Brian, I've been wanting to get you on video here. Talk a little bit about some of the merchants you talked to out there today. What type of businesses?
The couple of ones that I went into, a cupcake shop, went in, talked to them a little bit. They're using Square. Square, you know, 2.75, 3.5%. Pretty easy sale. Got her to sign everything, but she's like, oh, I want to talk to my husband before we actually submit everything. So I had that deal going for me. Went into another place called Swag. They're located here as well as in Atlanta. And they're using a system that does all their labeling and printing and everything for them. They're paying a little bit more, but the system actually works for them. I've dealt with it before. I don't remember exactly what the name is, but it works for them, and you know, they understand that, you know, they're paying a little bit more for that. That was the main one, the main two that I talked to today. All the rest of them were just kind of walk-ins. So.
What kind of response are you getting from your merchants with the new terminals and the technology that RMS is offering?
Oh, they love it, especially the point. I've been doing point a lot. Also looking at doing a couple Clovers, things like that. I think the biggest thing, you know, with Clover is the time, turnaround time that it takes sometimes to get it programmed and things like that. So, but definitely love having all the options that we have, the rentals, the, you know, leasing. We can do things like that, which is great. So.
I tell you, Brian, I appreciate your time taking with me for a few minutes here.
Yes, sir.
And I look forward to working with you more.
Yes, sir. Appreciate you.
God bless you, sir.
God bless you. Thank you.
So you got your 10th sale.
Number 10 today, yeah.
This month. So you'll be picking up some residuals on that.
Yep.
That's awesome.
That's the goal.
And how old are you?
29.
29. Stick with this. About 10 years, you'll be a self-made millionaire, right?
Yes, sir. That's the plan.
Hey, everybody. It's Michael Loyo at American Hearts Radio. I tell you, I was down and out in my life. There was a time where it was hard for me to even help myself, let anybody else. But you know what? There was also a time when I didn't have a ride, and I had to pay people to get me places. You know, I had everything, I lost everything. It took me a long time to build myself up, and it took a lot of great people to help me. That's why I want to put together this campaign along with my friend, Crystal Lee Monroe, called Vehicles in Need for People in Need. Everybody needs a ride, man. You know, I've got a friend of mine, Roger, right here at Hands and Feet Foundation. He walks, takes a bus everywhere. He's got a driver's license. Just can't afford a ride, man. Down on his luck. Crystal Lee, she needs a bus, man. So she can do hair salon stuff and go around and make the homeless look beautiful, you know, and help the public. I've worked with several different ministries, Hands and Feet Foundation, Purified Living Ministries, Shine His Light Ministries with Frankie Holbrook, Living Sacrifice Ministries. And what we'll do is, anybody that wants to donate a vehicle to help somebody in need, give me a call, 904-229-8150. And we'll make sure that vehicle goes to somebody that needs help, man. Vehicles in need for people in need. Help somebody in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Hey, this is Michael Loya with American Hearts Radio. We're here with the Wyndham Rewards guy. That's right, that's right. That's him right there. No, brother, what's your real name?
Travis Rasmussen.
Travis Rasmussen?
Yep.
What nationality is that?
Danish.
Really?
Yeah.
Well,
that's what I was told.
Travis Rasmussen. Looks like he's with the Wyndham Rewards, but now he's with RMS, Retriever Merchant Solutions.
Yeah, they weren't paying me enough.
That's so funny, man. Anyway, what's RMS done for you, brother?
Oh, man, the opportunity, man. It's all about going up somewhere.
All right, yeah, we're in an elevator,
still,
people.
I'm only a month in, but I'm learning a lot so far, and the opportunity is just insane, and it's been great so far. Working on it.
Well, have you had prior sales experience before you got with RMS?
Yeah, mostly retail. I worked retail for 10 years, and then I owned a pool service company.
Really?
For 3 years. So,
have you,
kind of, sort of.
Have you closed any deals with RMS yet?
I just closed my 10th for March.
All right, man. Yeah, congratulations.
Thank you.
Here, you. Are you going on floor? Where are we going? You want to come in?
It's okay.
Anyway.
She doesn't want to be interviewed.
Yeah, we're in an elevator. Go ahead and hit what floor you want to go on. All right, here we go. This is great.
I'm sorry.
No, you're great.
It's okay. Come on in, ma'am. We're going up. Hello.
Hello.
So you got your 10th sale.
Number 10 today, yeah.
This month. So you'll be picking up some residuals on that.
Yep.
That's awesome.
That's the goal.
And how old are you?
29.
29. Stick with this about 10 years, you'll be a self-made millionaire, right?
Yes, sir. That's the plan.
And where are we going?
She's going 3.
Going 3. We're doing an interview. We're with RMS Retriever Merchant Solutions and American Hearts Radio doing a reality series.
Oh, well, very good.
This is real as you can get. Huh? Doesn't he look like the Wyndham Rewards guy?
It's
him. Man. Now he's working for RMS. God bless you, man.
Nice.
You too. Thank you.
This is great, brother. Anyway, I'm really glad I got to meet you, man. What's your message to those out there that are kind of fearful of doing sales?
Yeah, I mean, it's scary every day, but you just got to get out and do it, man.
That's right.
You got to realize the opportunity.
Here, now we're going out?
Yes, sir.
All right, I'm listening to you. I got the camera on you.
just realize the opportunity that's there for you and just keep going out and knocking on doors. That's what it's all about.
That's what it's all about. It's going to pay off, huh?
Yes, sir.
So it took about a few weeks for you to get 10 sales.
Yes. Yep.
Well, I'll tell you, man, congratulations on you know, the beginning of your success. And
thank
I look forward to working with you more, brother.
Me too, man.
God bless you.
You too. Thanks.
However, I've already been working with these customers, but I'm going to go next door to here. I'm going to do a little cold call and see if I can get to know the owner, possibly help him. Again, this is not easy stuff, but I believe in what we're doing, so I'm going to go see what I can do. So, here I go.
You've been pretty successful so far.
Hi, Rich Norton with Retriever Merchant Solutions. I have great news for you today. Many of you have asked about a sales opportunity with our company. The great news is, yes, we definitely do have opportunities. If you're a go-getter, you like meeting people, and you're interested in a position where you can earn residual income, which means make money while you sleep, and great commissions up front, that's what we have here. If you're looking for an opportunity rather than a job, call me at 904-434-4635, or you can email me at opportunity.rps@gmail.com. Look forward to hearing from you. We will teach you. We will train you to become successful.
There's my brother in Christ, Mr. Donnie Van Zandt.
Okay, how you doing?
I love you, man. You look great.
You have finally got me with my hat on.
Yes, sir.
And my coat. How about that?
You look awesome, man.
Hey, America's Heart Radio, hello.
All right, so we're going to do some cold calling here. Right now I'm at a business, Kentucky Fried Chicken, Smoker's Outlet. We've already been working with
Kennedy.
Kennedy, when I say Kentucky Fried
Chicken.
Hey, it's not Kentucky Fried Chicken. It is Kennedy Fried Chicken. However, I've already been working with these customers, but I'm going to go next door to here. I'm going to do a little cold call and see if I can get to know the owner, possibly help them. Again, this is not easy stuff, but I believe in what we're doing, so I'm going to go see what I can do. So, here I go.
You've been pretty successful so far. Three out of three today. Walked into the store to see if he could save these guys some more money, or some money. The two businesses that are behind us, we're gonna come back tomorrow and shoot some videos for them. And
whoa! What's up, man? Welcome! Yeah! We're rocking and rolling, man! We're cruising! We're cruising in space! Cause it's all about the sci-fi, man! That's right, it's Professor Gravitron! It was all about the sci-fi in our new mobile app, man! On American Arts Radio! Go to our website, www.AmericanArtsRadio! Download our mobile app, man! Listen to some Kiss, Love Gun, man, while you're cruising in space! Wow! Wow! Check it out, man! Whoa, did you see that? Wow!
Got it?
Yep.
All right, another one.
But I'm coming back.
4 out of 4, we'll be back. Okay, anything you want to tell us? Well, we got
26 p.m.
Uh-huh.
We got one more stop to do, and then we're going for a steak dinner.
Sounds good to me. I'm with him.